بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أفضل المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. رمضان مبارك for all of you إن شاء الرحمن. Before we enter Ramadan, by couple hours, we need to make salah for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, pray to Allah by two rak'ah for forgiveness. It's mean salat at-tawbah, salah for repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Pray to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. After I pray two rak'ah, by intention, I repent to Allah from every mistake and I have an intention to never come back again. I must make a dua, and this dua is named dua Sayyid al-Istighfar, the master of istighfar, forgiveness. This is what Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us. I will say the dua in English, and after this, inshallah, we repeat after each other in Arabic. O Allah, you are my Lord. None has the right to be worshipped except you. You created me, and I am your servant. And I abide by your covenant and promise as best I can. I seek refuge in you from the evil which I have committed. I acknowledge your favor upon me, and I acknowledge my sins. So forgive me. For verily, none can forgive sin except you. Let's say it in Arabic, inshallah, and try to say it by your heart and feel that you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive you. All of us want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive. But say it by your heart, don't say it by your tongue. Feel every mistake you do it in your life. And you have intention by your heart, 100% you never come back again. Just say it after me. Allahumma, anta rabbi, anta rabbi, la ilaha illa ant, la ilaha illa ant, khalaqtani, wa ana abduk. وأنا على عهدك ووعدك ما استطعت أعوذ بك من شر ما صنعت وأبوء لك بنعمتك علي وأبوء بذنبي وأبوء بذنبي وأبوء بذنبي فاغفر لي فإنه لا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك استغفرك ربي وأتوب إليك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبد الله ورسوله والعصر إن الإنسان في خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر Please don't forget me in your dua.